Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to turn on DND, do not disturb, on Android. So if you want your Android device to be totally quiet, this is how you can go about it. On your Android phone, you can drag down from the notification all the way to the bottom and you should see DND. Depending on the Android version, if you do not find DND, you can swipe to the right to find DND or scroll to the top to find DND. Also, you can tap on the pencil icon and this will show you all the shortcuts you can enable, which is one of the quickest way to access it. If you find DND do not disturb in this section, you can tap on it and this will enable DND. If by any means you do not find DND on the notification, you want to go to your phone and open settings. Under settings, you want to scroll and find sound. If you do not find sound, you can always come here in the search section and search for sound and you will find sound. You can also search for DND in this section and you'll find do not disturb. Now tap on sound. Another sound you should find, do not disturb. Tap on this. Here you'll be able to make customizations to your DND, such as sound and vibration, notification, exceptions if you want certain calls or notifications to come through, and schedule a DND if you want it to automatically turn on or turn off at a particular time. To enable this after customization, tap on turn on now and DND will be turned on. So thank you for watching this video on how to turn on DND, do not disturb, on Android, and I hope you found this video helpful. If you do find this video helpful, do make sure to like, subscribe, and have the post notification turned on.